7:15 in the morning on a Saturday, entering La Trio, where we have a listing. And we're going to be cleaning this morning and getting ready for a showing. This is what we do when we don't have to, but this is the kind of listing agents you get. We even pull weeds for our clients because we want the house to show great. So Debbie, why are you doing this? What's the reason for the landscape to be?
Because when you walk up to a home, curb appeal to me is so important.
This is another thing we do.